My name is Grace. Today I will read the Bible story. The Bible's title is The King and the Kingdom. Jesus traveled teaching about the kingdom of heaven. The crowd followed him. They didn't know yet that Jesus is the king, but he taught them how to live as people of his kingdom. People do good, said Jesus. Because of the good in their hearts, people do evil when evil is in their hearts. God wants to make your heart like His heart. Question: Did Jesus teach the crowd how to live as people of his kingdom? Yes. Don't worry about things like food and clothes, said Jesus. Put God first in your life. Obey him. Obey him, trust him. He will make sure that you have what you need. Jesus thought his prayer. Father, your name is holy. Reign on earth like you reign in heaven. Meet your needs today. Help us obey you. All power in yours forever. Then Jesus told a story. One man built his house on a rock. A big storm came. Because the house was built on a rock, it did not fall down. I think that people knew it was dangerous, so he built the house on the rock. It will be very hard to build the house in the rock, right? Question: God reigns on earth to has the power to give us what we need. True. Oh, my question. Another man built his house on a soft and shifting sand. A big storm came. Because the house was built on sand, it fell down with a crash. I think this people was a little bit lazy, so he built the house on the sand. That people would die. The things I teach you are like the rocks that Jesus put my word into. A kingdom, and you will be like the man who built his house on a rock. Question: if we obey the word of God, Jesus will be like the man who built his house on a tree, sand, a rock. Activity time. I think this is new activity. Why it does not work? Wait, I'll try again. Oh, it does not have new activity. I saw it is a new. Hop. This more better. When we do like this, it's a little easier. The king and the king. Okay. Yeah. The kingdom. The king and the kingdom. And some soft also. Okay, I have drawn like this. Yes, today I read the Bible story. It was fun. Then bye.